Look how thick this tree is. Look at this tree. It's where everything is. Like the farthest you can reach in Minecraft is just the blocks that be on the floor and there's nothing you can reach in your arm. 6 blocks. Look, I'm going to the one that's 64 wood. So I get 14. So I get 30 wood. You know what I'm doing? Trying to get some wood so I can make a bunch of good stuff. So I'm gonna need some axes, pickaxes. Is that a secret that doesn't make you do something? Have you ever seen any of your friends? Come on, fight, bro. I still have it insanely about her stuff. See how slow wood it is? Maybe I'm mining this? I'm going to look. never run out of wood. We have two stacks of it. I don't have to fill the new mine with wood. But we have a tiny little ladder and then a big ladder. So we get to like that. What am I doing? I need torches. Who doesn't need torches? But that just doesn't need torches, don't need torches, right? I'm making a house, but not in the woods, in the desert. I'm going to get some corn and all of that. Don't want food. Remember that village I spawned with, Daddy? I went to creative. Whenever you want creative in my world, you cannot grab anything. You have to stay creative in survival. If you want to be creative in my world, you have to not get anything. Or if you have to get somewhere. Okay, that's how my world is going to be. Minecraft is a challenging game, you know that? Daddy. You know who's the only person I knew that great Minecraft? Mr. Beast? Daddy. Take this off. What? Everybody, so where I am is in a dungeon pit, but in a minute. Then I need some sweet dreams. That's a desert temple.
You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby. You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby. You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby.
I hear you! I just went to bed right now. Thank you. Bye. Because they were too far away from me. Because I ran away from them. I need some wood to make a house. That's what we need to do. A house? Well, I got health. You can regenerate slowly because I put food on me. You can see right on the middle left, the bottom left, like the middle to all the way down, then look left, and that's all I can say right now. The trick I did to get all of that wood is grab by 8 cobblestone from there. and build up. Because since I was chopping that tree up, it was too tall for me to like reach it. So I had to build up to get to where I couldn't reach with the cobblestone. And the way you make a pickaxe, two sticks on the bottom, then three cobblestones on the top in the crafting table. The way you make cobblestone, a crafting table is getting some wood, but with your fist like this, holding any button you have, if you have a computer or any of that, or a PS. The way that I'm playing on it is a PS5. One thing is, if you jump from four blocks high, you'll take damage. If you jump from three blocks high like that, you kind of sometimes you'll take damage.
Behind you. You see how it just won over? Just got rid of that last lock?
No, that's not what I'm doing. I have to do it like this. Cause look.
Oh, then it's with this line.
From here, you're going straight. See?
Oh, I see.
That's why. Whenever I'm done with the house, whenever I get the walls, I'll dinner delete this block. And I'm going to do with the walls. nice with the wood and sand. It's a cobblestone. I just had to get mad moments I was looking at that. Well, before I put my ceiling, I have to put some torches in here. Because if I do, the roof will be like very dark. Almost dark as this guy's fur. Almost dark as this.
Oh my, you just messed up the whole video. Let's stop it now.